Phone ain't for you. Upstairs, DJ. Hello? Hey, Mom. No.
I told you we'd be there in 3 days.
I'm surprised, because Miss Uppity makes you back out every year. I don't know why that woman doesn't like me.
Come on, Mom. You did throw cooked rice at our wedding.
Is that woman even coming?
Yeah, she is packing right now.
Hold on, son. Your brother Mac just got here with one of those flat screen
TVs.
Boy, are you always thinking about your mama.
All the time, girl.
Well, send it right over there between JFK and Jesus.
Hello. Mac got you a plasma TV?
I don't know. Is that what you called it?
Hey, here, talk to your brother.
All right.
Hey, little bro, what's going on?
Hey, man. What happened to the 35 inch I just sent mama?
Don't worry about it. She used me. You ain't planning on coming down here and winning my Family of the Year trophy, are you?
Man, what trophy? Nobody think about no trophy. I'm just trying to bring my fam down there so we can see Mama.
That's it. Well, that's real thoughtful of you, baby, bro. Seeing as how you ain't been here in 4 years.
What you trying to say, man?
You trying to start something?
No. I ain't trying to start nothing. It's just that you ain't been here in so long kind of make me think you're trying to hide something. You do remember the rules, don't you? You can't win Family of the Year if you ain't a family.
I know.
So, I strongly suggest if you want to win yourself a trophy or something, you ought to start coaching yourself a little league team.
My little brother Nate.
Hey, Mama.
Hey, look. Well, no, he ain't hang up. Hello. All right.